Well, prices at the pump are hitting new highs this week. In other news,
gasoline is expected to top $4 a gallon this week.
Expect drivers seeing sticker shock at the pump.
OPEC has raised the price of oil again, and Wall Street